So today I'm going to another spot. It's Polo Chicken. It's actually Michelin starred. So let's go see how it is. Oh. Hello, sawadee ka. So they have, they're famous for their chicken, and probably gonna get the chicken.
Let's see here.
Ooh, I think this one looks good. This is the fried chicken. I'll probably get the half. This is the whole, it looks like. Papaya salad. Pork. Okay, so I'll probably get the, I'm gonna try the whole chicken. If I can't finish it, I'll probably get some to go. All right, so we got our food and we're about to dig in. Got the chicken with the chilies on top and the little sauces. I actually ordered the Thai noodles. I wanna see how everything kind of comes out. But as you can see, super good, it looks good, so you gotta try it. Thai noodles. Here's the little flakes, chili flakes. Put some sauce on the noodles as well. So let's see. I'm putting a little bit of both. Some flakes. See how everything comes out. Wow. Definitely good. It's crispy. This is just the right amount of crispy. Not overly crispy. Flakes are definitely nice. It gives it a different texture. Let's try the noodles. I'm not sure if you put some of the chicken in it. I just put the hot sauce. Aloy Mahmud. Chicken. There's a neck. Let's just dip this in a little bit of sauce. Tender. No wonder it's Michelin rated. Some more flakes. Let's get some of this. It looks like a duck sauce. It's like a chili duck sauce. I think it's my favorite. Polo chicken in Google, it'll come up. It's not too spicy at all. It's actually pretty mild. stuff there. It was pretty cool. They had the chicken, the Polo chicken that was known for. That's what I got. And I feel like it was a great choice. The chicken was superb. I think this is probably one of my first, if not my first, Michelin rated places that I've been to. So, I mean, Oloy Mak Mak, it was really good. Can't complain. So we definitely recommend. I don't know about the other dishes. They do give you a side of sticky rice or noodles. I ended up getting the noodles. But you know, it was really tasty, and yeah, I think it'd be great for anyone to come down here and try it. Bangkok has a lot of Michelin rated and Michelin starred restaurants and food stalls, and even that place is like a little shack, but it's Michelin rated, so it's pretty good. I got a little bit extra, taken back to the condo so I can eat it later. All right, till next time, please comment, like, and subscribe. Love y'all. Peace.